Hello, I'm Gail Marie from Six Dimensions of Healing. So many people think that business is about finding a product or service and opening the doors, whether online or in real life, and voila! Well, we've begun about six startups, and even though they're all hard work, there is more to success than just opening the doors, whether online or in person. In fact, there are six stages to not only think about, but write about before you open the doors of your online business. These are the flesh and blood of a business and create a solid basis for success, so we call them foundations. They act like a business plan. These are the why, what, where, when, who, and how of business. This is business in reverse. Before you take the first step, your work is emotional. It's the inner work, because your business may solve problems for other people, but for you, it will magnify any uncertainties and any insecurities that you have. The tools you need for an online business are understanding your product, understanding your customer, having a concept of yourself, and excellent communication skills. In fact, an online business is an emotional transaction, and people need to know you care or they'll go elsewhere. In a bricks and mortar business, you might be close to their home and they'll give you a second or third chance. Sometimes they use your service or buy a product because it's convenient. With an online business, it's completely different. Unless they know you care, they don't care how much you know, and that goes for both your products and your services. It's all about relationship building, and the better you are, the better your business will survive. Fortunately, all of these tools are teachable. They aren't skills we were born necessarily with, but they are available to add to your portfolio of knowledge. Business is a steep learning curve. Your ability to connect with people and understand your own blocks and strengths are vital. When you can understand the fear in the pit of your stomach is just the unknown, and you'll figure this out like you have many times before, you can alleviate that knee-jerk reaction and move beyond where you've been before. The following six foundations for a successful online business are in the form of a workbook. They're designed to pose questions for you to answer in depth. The more you're aware of what motivates you and why you really want what you do, the more you're able to weather the storms that occur, like the self-doubt and the things that don't quite go as planned. And believe me, not everything will. There is a saying, if you want to hear God laugh, tell him your plans. So make sure you know what you want, but are open and flexible like elastic rather than rigid and unbending, so that you move with the opportunities and don't snap under pressure. The first foundation is the why. Think about why you really want a business and what would be the consequences of not having one. What would your life be like with one and without one? Enjoy.